had a couple of nicks in it, but this bottle was meant for cork. This bottle here is 1880s, 1890s. Liquor bottle. Yeah, that's a nice find. An 1890s or early 1900 liquor bottle. I'm glad I found it in this condition. It only has a few tiny nicks. May the people who use this rest in peace. You can tell it's old. They don't make bottles like that in the modern time. This was what you call a hand-blown bottle. Really nice shape too. I know someone that might appreciate that bottle. Yep. Okay. That's enough of that. Alrighty. Okay. I'm gonna warm up this camera. The wind is getting cold.